All right, guys, as you see, the title of this is Milkweed, Wind Indicator. So, you know all those gadgets that you can go in the store and, you know, pay $5, $6 for it. You know, the wind popper kind of shows you, you know, where the wind goes. But if you've ever used those, you do the pop, it goes out just a little bit and it stops. Then they have the little things that comes in the bottom, you pull them out. And they're like little wind drifts is what they're called. And they actually will go down through, you know, the woods and kind of show you the way your wind's going. Well, I'm here to tell you, it's very simple, cheap, inexpensive thing. So here it is, the milkweed as a wind indicator. See that? All right. What we do is we take it apart. What you have is all the little white fluffies that carries your seed. What we want to do is, of course, we take that seed off. That you get these little things here, and you let those go, and they work just like those ones that you can buy in the store. So you know, get yourself a couple of these. You just pull that out and you let it go. Give you your wind direction, and you can tell where your wind's going. It'll actually go, and it'll go right around the tree, just like the wind does. So that's just a quick tip, something that you guys can save some money on and have a good wind locator. All right, well, if you like this, please give me a like, give me some comments. Let me know if you guys done the same as well. All right, thanks, guys.